girl and your friends bad too. Oh, you got the swag saucy dripping swag goo. You a bad girl and your friends bad too. Oh, you got the swag saucy dripping swag goo. Oh,
I may be young, but I'm ready.
So I've already primed my eyes, and now I'm going to take a cream purple shadow and applying that at the end of my eyelids and at the beginning. This will make the purple pop. And I'm using a dome brush, a synthetic dome brush, to apply this. You can make it as opaque as you want. And after that, I'm going to also apply another cream shadow just to make it pop a little more. See, I told you. I like my eyeshadow to be vibrant. So I'm just going over that purple heart. And of course, I'm using my fingers because, yeah, they're blending tools too. I'm going to apply that in my outer and in my corner. And doing that a little bit past the crease now, I'm going to take a yellow cream shadow and applying it in the middle of my eyelid. Doesn't that look so pretty? And I'm using a detailer brush. That's a concealer brush, but I use it for everything else except for concealer. I'm using my fingers to blend those cream shadows together. Well, just the edges. That's what it should look like. Pretty, huh? Now I'm taking a shadow brush and taking my palette, my duo palette, using the gold shadow, applying that into the middle. Patting it nicely there. Now taking a flat shader brush, I'm going to take the purple and pat it where I put the cream purple shadows. So it can set the cream stuff and the shadows pop. Did I just say cream stuff? I meant the cream eyeshadows. And do windshield wiper motions connecting the purples together. Take your time with it. I want to make sure I have a sharp edge. Now, taking deep purple from my La Roc Pro palette, I'm going to take that shadow into my outer corner. I'm blending a little bit into the crease, just a little bit. That is a crease brush that I'm using, and taking it also into my inner corner so we can have that nice effect. Make sure everything's blended together nicely. Taking mauve, I'm gonna use that above all of those shadows so it can look like a nice blended look. And I'm using a blending brush there from Sonia Kashuk. Make sure everything is blended nicely. Blending takes a lot of time, so. Now I'm going back in with that gold color from my palette so it can pop more. And of course, tight lining my eyes, like always. That's Kat Von D's black eyeliner. It's a pencil. Now going back in with that purple cream shadow, I'm going to apply that in my lower lash line. And that is a small detail brush from Eco Tools. I'm going to do my whole lower lash line and sending it with that purple shadow we used earlier with a smaller crease brush. You know, you want your eyes to look sexy and make it pop. Now I'm just doing the usual black liquid eyeliner with a cat eye. You want to be careful with this. Do little strokes. I'm not that good with black eyeliner, but you know, practice makes you better. Falsies time. I suck at putting falsies on too, so I'm still practicing. These eyelashes I got from my friend. Her mom went to Cambodia to get them. They're okay. They're real eyelashes. I forgot to record me putting a mascara on my upper lash line to blend the real and fake lashes together. Now I'm just gonna curl my lashes. And that is the final look.